They were selected from breeding centres and reserves around Europe, taking into account age, gender, and genetic background. European bison are different to the American species, which have been called buffalo in the US. The American species is heavier, shorter, with a different bone structure and horns. They graze on grass, while the European species also eats leaves and vegetation. It's the largest and heaviest land mammal in Europe, with males weighing up to a ton.